That was him. Another fucking three man. That's two. No, that guy didn't die the first time because he never screamed like that. I don't see him. Get fucked. Spot ever. He's in the worst spot ever. Oh no. Oh, get out of here, got shots. Oh, I did kill that first guy. It was a four man. Okay, that was a four man. I did kill that first guy. That means there's an extra guy I didn't loot then.
Am I need to change that, honestly? Is this so loud? Is this so loud? Also, I hear for nothing.
Alright, we're definitely well over the time when Osher should be done.
Why you do this?
There's a spawn over there, there's a spawn over there. Examine outposts. I don't know if that was a player or not. I think the first one was. I don't know if the second one was. I'll work my way over there in case there's more. Fucking sniper across the map that sees me apparently, and that's why I hate this fucking map already, because I can't see shit at the fucking across a field. With this fucking stupid anti-aliasing, and I gotta deal with people that can see me across the fucking universe. I don't even know what to do. I'm gonna get away from the guys trying to fucking snipe me for now, I guess. I guess I tag down here, move around. I can't distract there, I have to distract inside of the universe. I'm gonna have to cross the full fucking map no matter what I do, so. Might as well die getting as many of these quests done as I can. I'm gonna die if that guy fucking pushes that. That was him. Bro, I need bullets. I don't fucking see him, but this fucking sniper across the fucking universe sees me again. I actually hate this map. This is the worst map. This is the worst map. I don't have a fucking 3070 or anything, so I just can't play the fucking game anymore. This is a player? Yeah, because he can see me. Bro, everybody sees me so easy in this game. It's insane. I couldn't fucking play the game. I couldn't do anything. So it was another fucking four-man squad, man. Look at this shit. Five players. Like, I have an SMG.